Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Friday, SpaceX successfully launched their 92nd Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 917. The booster which launched this mission, B1075, then landed successfully for the 13th time on the drone ship Of Course I Still Love You.
Stage 1 landing leg deploy.
We can hopefully expect to see at least a couple of Falcon launches this coming week, including a crewed launch. The first of these, the Starlink 98 mission, is currently scheduled for Wednesday 25th at 3:48 a.m. UTC or Tuesday 24th at 11:48 p.m. EDT. Then the following day, and we can hopefully expect to see a crewed mission to the ISS. The Crew 9 mission is currently scheduled for Thursday 26th at 6:05 p.m. UTC or 2:05 p.m. EDT. Heading to Boca Chica, this orbital Pad B tower ship quick disconnect part was spotted at Starbase. Work has been continuing on the orbital Pad A chopstick catching arms. SpaceX have been continuing to work on removing Starhopper's outer layer. SpaceX recently rolled Booster 12 to the launch site. Along with rolling out Booster 12, SpaceX also rolled out the hot staging ring for B12. SpaceX posted some cool pictures of Booster 12 inside the chopstick catching arms at the top of the tower. They said Starbase Tower lifts the super heavy booster for Flight 5 to expected catch height. SpaceX also posted some pictures of Starship 30 rolling to the pad as they show that they are ready for Flight 5. After having rolled out both vehicles, SpaceX posted some pictures of the fully stacked Starship. They said Starship stacked for Flight 5 and ready for launch pending regulatory approval. Musk posted some information about Flight 5 and Flight 6 vehicles. He said Flight 5 is built and ready to fly. Flight 6 will be ready to fly before Flight 5 even gets approved by FAA. SpaceX posted some cool pictures of Starship 31 undergoing static fire testing. They said 6 engines static fire of Flight 5 Starship. Here's a view from NSF of the static fire test of Ship 31. Starship 31 was also rolled back to the production site from Massey's test site. The Starship 34 nose cone was seen rolled out of Star Factory and into the high bay. To finish up the video today, let's take a look at the Cameron County website where SpaceX have some closures. They currently have a closure scheduled for tomorrow, Monday 23rd, as well as possible closures for Tuesday 24th and Wednesday 25th. As always, I have to say thanks to Mary, otherwise known as Boca Chica Gal, for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.